Montenegro covers an area of approximately 13,800 square meters, which makes it one of the smallest states in Europe. Although small by territory, Montenegro has a lot to offer as a tourist destination. Beautiful Adriatic coast, wild high peaks, four national parks, three UNESCO World Heritage sites, abundant history and culture. Being so small and so diversified in offer makes Montenegro stand out from competition. In most recent campaign done for Montenegro as a tourist destination, we wanted to upgrade our aim, not just increase affinity and number of visitors, but also shift the perception from basic tourist offer to the place where you can gain new, unique, diversified personal experiences. You can swiftly change the scene and feel totally different excitement. Almost like you were in a movie.
Ovo leto donosi više od očekivanog. Romansu i akciju. Igru. Misteriju. U priči u kojoj si ti glavni lik, srešće se stvarnost i mit. U zemlji u kojoj je svaki prizor novi film, dođi i doživi slike koje pokreću. Montenegro, Wild Beauty.
So we communicated Montenegro as a film, not happening on the screen, but in real life of tourists. Even though the tourist season of 2014 has been one of the toughest for the whole region, first estimations show that it will meet last year's figures. We can say that the good prevailed, like in a movie.